as an asset class that, you know, has actually, you know, really come into place over the last 4 years, right? So there are quite a few, I would say, founders who are not exactly aware of the benefits of venture debt, right? So just to begin with, right, you know, debt is something which a founder should definitely look once he crosses a Series A stage, right? You know, that's when the company actually shifts from a concept stage risk to an operational stage risk. And that is something, you know, which a venture debt investor is okay taking a risk at, right? And secondly, you know, the thumb rule is that, you know, a debt is available at a percentage of around 20 to 30% of the total fund size, or rather of the total equity that a company has raised. So suppose if an investor is thinking of raising a Series A or a Series B, you know, at say a total raise of 10 million, right, he can definitely consider around a couple of million as venture debt, which could be available, right? And the major benefits could be an extended cash runway, and as well as venture debt is less dilutive on the equity side, right? So and a promoter at an early stage can save his equity dilution, which he can, you know, use to dilute at a later stage.